Former Ohio State marketing professor Roger Blackwell is behind bars tonight. This afternoon, he reported to a federal prison in West Virginia to begin serving his six-year sentence for insider trading. While in prison, Blackwell will get up at 6 a.m., wear a khaki uniform, and have his mail screened. Blackwell is appealing his case while behind bars. Well,